This video clip presents new placement methods available for dimension text in ARCHICAD 19. ARCHICAD 19 offers multiple automatic placement methods for dimension text to ease their placement. To make sure that all of them are visible and readable, and as few of them as possible need to be relocated manually. The Dimension Details panel of the Dimension Selection Settings dialog contains the new Dimension Text Placement Method field. Here you can select which method you wish to use. The first option is the Classic method. The way it works is it tries to place each dimension text in the middle of its own dimension unit, just above the dimension line, in a way that does not overlap the dimension markers. If there's not enough room for it, it tries to shift the dimension text to the left, and if there's not enough room for it there, then shift it to the right. If an adjacent dimension text can be shifted to the left or right, and there's still enough room there for both dimension texts, it will shift the adjacent dimension text. If this is not possible, it will be placed one or more rows above the dimension line. The second option is the flexible method. This is an enhanced method of the classic method that also takes into consideration manually moved and multi-row dimension text. It works similarly to the classic method. It tries to place each dimension text in the middle of its own dimension unit, just above the dimension line, in a way that does not overlap the dimension markers. If there's not enough room for it, the flexible method tries to shift the dimension text to the left, and if there's not enough room there, then shift it to the right. However, by default, adjacent dimension texts are not shifted to make room for it. So, with this method, more dimension text may end up being shifted upward than with the classic method. However, there are two additional checkboxes available with this method that offer additional placement options. The first is the Allow Below Dimension Line checkbox. When it's checked, ARCHICAD may place certain dimension text below the dimension line instead of above it. The other checkbox is the Allow Adjacent Text to Shift checkbox. When it's checked, ARCHICAD will shift adjacent dimension text to make room for a dimension text, just like the classic method does by default. It shifts only those adjacent dimension texts that were not relocated from their automatic position. In this example, we move a dimension text. When we check the Allow Adjacent Text to Shift checkbox, this dimension text is not shifted to the right because its location was custom defined by the user. However, if we revert this dimension text to its automatic position and then check the checkbox, the dimension text is shifted to make room for the other dimension text. Please also watch the next clip in this playlist to learn about the other two dimension text placement methods as well.